When did you get this phone, love?
Granddaughter gave me that.
This is a dealer phone, you know that, don't you?
No.
Yeah, this is a burner phone. What else have you got in that bag?
Does that mean it's stolen?
It could be. You're not selling around here, are you?
No, I don't know anything about it.
Hiya, Nan.
Oh, good morning.
Morning, sweetheart.
My name is Joan.
Nice to meet you, Joan.
And
nice
you?
To meet you. I brought you a present.
Oh, my
there you go.
Dear.
There you are, love.
Oh, a baseball cap. Yeah. I'm afraid I don't play baseball anymore.
That's all right.
I used to play rounders.
Did you?
Yes. Oh, do you want me to try it on?
Yeah, stick it on. Let's see if it fits.
Okay.
Crushing it.
Does
absolutely
look,
crushed. Yeah, you look fantastic.
Right. Now, would you like a cup of tea?
I would love a cup of tea.
Oh, God.
I would love a cup of tea.
Do you take milk?
I do take milk,
right.
Yes.
Right, let's pour you a cup
this
of tea.
This is the most civilised tea I think I've ever had.
Help yourself to a biscuit.
Thank you very much. All right.
There, cosy.
Nice.
Tell us about your new show.
It's called Brassic. It's about being working class and getting by, I suppose. There's not an awful lot of opportunities, you know, in these little towns. The town I'm from was a milling town.
Oh, of course, they had to work so hard.
They did.
In those days.
Yeah, they did.
And what is the future for you? Is it difficult? Because a lot relies on what happens with
Brassic.
Brassic.
Yeah. So if we'll see. I mean, I'm just hoping that Brassic people like it, because if they don't, there isn't much of a future. That'll be the end of my career. I'll have to go back to selling heroin.
What?
Joking, it's just a joke.
What happens in this show? Oh, yes, have your tea first.
That's brilliant, that, as well.
I think
really
I might join you after all.
Get involved.
Yeah, I will.
Can I help you out?
In what way?
Can I be a gentleman? A gentleman, you bloody
right,
flirt.
Right, lovely. Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Let me get some of that in there.
What about this drug thing, though? Is it important to the film?
Drugs are a big part of my generation, unfortunately.
Yeah.
And the only drug that's in our show is jazz cigarettes, you know?
Yeah. What's a jazz cigarette? Do you go in for petty crime and things
we do a
like
bit of
that?
We do a bit of petty crime.
Yes.
Like we sell jazz cigarettes and we might steal your motor car. I know. A lot of them we unsteal because we're not brilliant criminals. And
yes,
we take from those who have.
That's what governments do all the
exactly,
time. Isn't
exactly.
It? Yeah, you're in that's good company.
I'm going to use that.
Do you hold my cat? This is Ginger,
yeah,
by the way.
Yeah, all right,
I'll
Ginger.
Get out of
how's it going?
Mind his tail. That's good, because I've got some sweets in here that might help you, you know.
Right. Is Ginger all right?
Yeah, he's a lovely pet, yeah, because he doesn't answer back there. That might help.
Thank you,
dear.
Very much.
You don't
thank
have
you
to eat it now. So really, a lot is hinging on this film.
It is, yeah, for me
you know,
it is,
for
yeah,
your the future. Where did the idea come from?
It was just my experiences and of being naughty and having bipolar, you know, and sort of
yes,
dealing with the symptoms of that. And it makes for a very colourful life, you know. It's not, and it's not all sad. I don't want anyone watching it sad. I want to make you laugh about it.
Oh.
I mean, I know it's a sad subject, but I want people to be able to smile and
yes,
see the humour in it. You know what I mean?
That's marvellous to hear about that, you know, because bipolar is a new word.
It
for
is,
me.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, now I'll tell you something you could
what
help
me with. What have you got
in
that bloody bag? You're like Mary Poppins. What have you got
well,
in there?
Well, I've got
there
my knitting. But the other thing I wanted, I do have a phone somewhere in here.
Dear.
And there's a message on it, my dear, and I don't know how to play it.
Oh, balls.
So could you be
a
dear? Are you good at this sort of
yeah,
thing?
Yeah, I'm not so bad. Yeah,
oh,
let me have a do
are
at it. When did you get this phone, love?
Granddaughter gave me that.
This is a dealer phone. You know that, don't you?
No.
Yeah, this is a burner phone. What else have you got in that bag?
Does that mean it's stolen?
It could be. You're not selling around here, are you?
No, I don't know anything about it. Oh, yeah. God, no.
Hi, Nanny. It's Jess. Am I still making dinner? Is she still making... making dinner
what
for you tonight?
Tell her I'm game.
You game?
Yeah.
Make sure it's a curry. It's that curry you like. It's
oh,
not too
curry
spicy, though, as we all remember what happened last time. Did you have an incident? Also, I might bring my new boyfriend. Is that all right?
Wow, I didn't even know she had a boyfriend. Well, I love
lots of love, your favourite granddaughter.
Oh, can you say that again?
Jess. Now, what am I saying back to her then? Should I just say, yes, you're up for it?
Well,
bang on for that.
Yeah, tell her, but perhaps not the curry.
No curry. Oh, Christ, yeah. All this. Yeah, that's sent, that, yeah.
Yes. When does the show come out?
August 22nd, yeah.
Oh, not long.
Not long now, yeah.
Oh, that's
yeah.
good,
yeah.
Yes.
I don't know whether it'd be your cup of tea.
Now, you don't know what
I
is
don't
your
know.
Cup of tea.
Of course not. That was very judgmental. No,
yeah, that was...
Or do, all right, do watch it. I'll get your number, see what you think.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah,
right.
Be good, because I like to follow the... I've got to try and get myself up to date, you see. Is that all right?
Yeah, give me a love.
Yes, lovely to meet you.
Can I get you a snuggle instead?
Back.
All right, sweetheart. You take care of yourself. All right.
And you, good luck with the future.
Thanks for having me. I'll just take a great... Do you want the cat?
Oh, I better keep him, and thanks so much for my present, dear. That was very kind of you. I didn't know what that meant, though.
I'm having that. I'll see you in the fog, all right?
Yeah, don't leave the cup at the door, won't you?
Oh, wait, okay, I'll not take it, yeah.
Yeah, that's
all right,
good.
Love.
Bye then.
See you, sweetheart.
Good luck.
See you,
good
mate.
Luck. Oh, dear. What a mischief maker. Got a nice hat. Oh, I didn't know what that meant. I thought that strange.